This is Vance, the man. This is Mark, the man. Yes, we're all here investigating the Irish Townsend House here in New Brighton, Pennsylvania. We got cameras rolling everywhere. So when we start posting these videos on YouTube, there's going to be videos from Haunted by Haunted, from Three Souls Paranormal, from Frank Siri. There's going to be videos everywhere. You okay, babe?
No.
Sorry. You got your K2 meter?
Yeah.
Where's it going at?
That's where it's at right now.
Yo.
It's on yellow.
There's no power on this house. That should not be like that.
Look, it wants to. Look, it's flickering. Can you talk to me, please? Emily's here. If there's somebody here with us right now, can you make it go red, please? It should be a green.
It should be.
Turn it off and turn it back on.
I did.
Oh, now here, we'll test your theory.
One. Oh, there it is. Oh.
Well, let me take mine.
It'll be yours.
Look at that. It just Frank's.
Wow. Look, the K2 meters have energy all around it. There's no energy in this house. None.
And it's straight yellow. Like, yeah. Both of ours are straight on yellow. Like,
look, get that.
Look, here's Frank's up. And here's Emily's.
Mine just went to green.
His just went to green. But.
There, come on.
There, look, mine went up, my flashing's going off.
Oh, you're over there, Emily, now. Wanna come back and forth?
It's flipped.
Wow. Okay, there you go. Thank you.
There you go.
Do you know who Vance is? If you know who Vance is, make it glow red.
This is like, don't involve me in this shit.
Do you know a Bobby? If Bobby is here, make it glow red.
Paul's sitting in yellow. Mm-hmm. Or both of ours.
If William Penn is still here, make it glow red.
Oh, is that you, William?
Look how bright Frank's got.
Yeah, mine's.
Is any of the Irish kids here? Nathaniel. Is Nathaniel Irish here? This is crazy.
Is it just you, William? Is Sarah here with you too?
Hey, Frank's is down. Mine's just straight green.
Yours is flickering to the yellow. Okay.
Okay, mine's straight. There you go. Now yours is flickering.
Yeah. So you like touching both of these machines? You like them? Keep touching them. Make them glow red if you're strong enough. You can touch them to make them glow red, the red dots.
Are you interested in these little lights?
This is all the way solid now, yellow.
Yeah, they both are.
Yeah. It's like it's working its way up.
Yellow is not my favorite color.
We like red. Can you give us red, please?
Is any of these pieces of furniture in this house yours still? Or is this your furniture? We need to show Vance more evidence than just yellow dots. We need to show him red to make him a believer.
Don't be shy. Come on.
We're not standing on like a water line or anything, right?
No, there's no water in this house. There's no nothing. There's no gas, no electric.
Mine was this. Mine came on the yellow as soon as I walked in. Shut in and I walked with it and stood with me.
Maybe what? Try
like the same.
Yeah. Try staying a little bit away.
Over there.
Okay, Emily's yours went off to regular green. Oh, nope, it's still going. Okay.
Where you at? Are you over there? Oh, you're yeah. Okay, there you go. There you go.
We've already had the lights go off upstairs. Can you make the lights go off down here?
Is there more than one of you here with us?
Here's the best test of them all. If you want us to leave and leave your property, make it glow red. Dude, this is crazy. I've never seen K2 meters do this. Constant yellow between... Are you attracted to females? Is that why you're near Emily the whole time?
Of course it's attracted to me.
Yeah, see, like...
Yeah, mine's...
It's still... Is your phone in your hoodie pocket?
Yeah.
Maybe...
I mean,
yeah. No, you're...
The alarm's out there.
Yeah, I'm just trying to, you know, trying to debunk... What can be going on, but there's no reason.
I don't have anything. It's still going. I don't have anything.
I'm going to test that fear. You know, watching your camera.
Straight yellow.
Yeah.
No, my phone's right there. It's not even doing anything.
It went down. Well,
yeah. The only way you can test this theory is if you walk around the house and see, but like, there's no electricity on here. Like, any power getting to this house besides our equipment, and that's it.
But you're still. Like my phone.
Yeah.
It ain't, look, it's straight yellow. But no.
Yeah, with your phone right there.
My phone's right here.
Yeah.
And mine's in my pocket right here.
Is your phone supposed to, like,
well, close to it? No, they.
It just, like, picks up the, like,
you have
cord.
I hit that.
So yeah, see, so you bumped it. But, yeah, I mean, it picks up energy, you know?
Yeah, but mine.
Okay.
It's.
Yeah.
Like, it's straight yellow. Like,
and hold mine out.
Oh, mine was green.
Mine goes to, mine's green.
See?
Nope. Yeah.
There's yeah.
Still flickering.
There's a lot of energy in this room. Is this your stuff for sale? I mean, did you like the Power Rangers and Darth Vader?
They're that old. They don't even know who Darth Vader is.
Right. I mean, is
it? Go up to one table,
maybe. Yeah, look. It,
yes. Is that your table?
I mean, yeah, that's why I'm asking if this is their furniture.
Table,
this is crazy.
Yeah, like.
All right, I'm gonna. If you can make the chandelier move with your energy, we would appreciate it. I got my camera recording it. Just make one of these move. Just a little bit.
Thing.
Well, die down.
It's weird that one of them would make the whole thing shake, though. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but
it's a vibration.
But I mean, that is weird.
Yeah, same thing. 2K2 meters, same thing. That's crazy.
All right, I'm going to go walk around upstairs.
But I want to see something.
Yeah, we got to try to debunk this because this is crazy. Yeah, there's no electricity.
That's what we even said, yeah.
I'm yelling here.
So this house has got a lot of energy in it because this house has been from the slave times. Like a lot of people. Yes. This house is very old and a lot of people died in this house. And like he said, William Penn and his wife died in his house.
Oh.
Yeah, that's big names.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. it's staying. William Penn?
Yeah.
It's staying yellow. No matter where I go over here.
I'm going to go upstairs.
I'm straight yellow all through this house.
I'll just go to a different place. Here you go.
Right here with me. So I just walked all around and...
That's what I'm saying.
I'm straight yellow.
Yeah, this is... I mean... Is there any more... All right, see? My light went out. My light's off.
That scares the shit out of me.
Can you make this cat toy go off again? Like, this cat toy right here on the step was going off like 5 minutes. And I caught it on this camera.
Which one's in that bedroom here?
Yeah.
So I'm guessing that was on your option room where he died.
Yeah. Mark got a camera in there. I'm going to change the battery. Dude, I can't believe this is off again. Here's a children's bedroom right here. That's crazy. The meter should never be like that. They should only be like a little green dot, and that's it. It's definitely exciting, though. I'm just trying to. If there's anybody else up here on the second level, come near this antenna and make these lights glow. Can you do that for me, please? Yeah, Emily's allergic to like dog hair and shit. Nah, she. Okay, see? That's going off. I just stepped there and it went off. But there was no reason for this toy to go off, but we caught it on camera. So that's going to be exciting to show him that there's actually movement up here. They're trying to manifest, not strong enough yet. You know, whatever energy's around it, it's trying to pick it up, possibly. But, like, it's just baffling to me that their K2 meters are just stuck there and that.
Yeah, sitting in the middle.
Yeah, they turn them off, everything, and they're still. There goes Mark. What do you got in your hand? Your Paralyte.
Yeah. Yeah. We got the your camcorder downstairs says it needs the tapes full.
Oh, damn. It's not 2 hours already. Have we been there 2 hours?
I heard a beep and he said that they
you go down.
Yeah, I was standing there and I heard a little G-boy getting in there.
What was that?
But
Yeah.
Weird.
So was this?
Yeah, it was a body. He knocked it out. That's why I think two different colors. But that's weird though, because how thin is that wall, man?
Yeah.
You're saying the wall's running this way, not this way.
Probably open the places from that way. Can't be all
Wouldn't that run into the Madison here?
I know, sure. You know what they want to do.
Once the wall came down, looking up around, that was probably
My house is an old house that did weird stuff. I was in one house that was haunted, or haunted house, but I think the old house I had very similar to that. I'm
gonna shut it off.
I mean, granted, this is the one I've had on since we did the walkthrough with, beginning again March 6th.
Going back upstairs to change his battery. Don't know how it died already. Do you keep taking this light energy and using it to manifest? Are you making this green flicker black? There's a music box up here. If you come step in front of it, it will go off. There's lights, there's devices, there's everything on each floor. So come in front of it and touch them and so they can go off. Can you turn this cat toy on again for me, please? Right there. Were you going to sleep? Was you walking up the steps to go to sleep? Is that why the light was going off? Yeah, that's bad.
I was walking past, I was like, it's the basement fucking floor, dude.
Right. At least them back.
My porch held up by that fucking thing.
Well, at least back in the day, this was built in this, you know, late 1700s, and it's still standing.
Yeah, true.
That is
true.
Right? I like these doors.
Yeah. These French doors. That's something Frank would say. What, the French put them in there?
That is weird, though.
Just to piss off.
That guy's, that guy's ancestors.
We were talking about that. That's weird. People, like, the fence right through.
Yeah, the doorway. There's no way they're fixing this fucking house.
Who was calling? No fucking way.
No wheels.
They're down the stairs. I was going to take a picture of everybody, but I guess not.
He said all the fireplaces in there are original.
That's fucking nuts. It looked like cheap. Like, it looked like it was just wood. Like, I was painted. Yeah, and then I, like, touched it, and I was like, oh, that's, like, legit.
That's what we have to do to our fireplace if we sell our house. What? Just fucking stone it in. Because right. It's not usable. Fuck if I care, sue me. Sue Chuck.
Right.
I hope you guys fucking watch.
Well, like record records?
Yeah.
Hey, you haven't seen that?
Uh-uh.
Oh, yeah. Like, tons of them.
Yeah, I have allergies super bad. As I said, had I known like there was animals in here and it smelled that bad, I would never come.
I'm sorry, babe.
So I said I'll be at the fucking doctor's tomorrow and have a scope down my throat.
I actually didn't know either, so. I wasn't sure. Because I was like, I never knew about
it. Sure.
I
you all fucking plotted against me. It's a big conspiracy.
It's here because we all went to Derby's dog.
I know.
Has anybody been up to the attic?
No, we haven't been up to the attic yet.
Dude, that room up there, where we're at, it fucking smells like crazy up here. Nothing but dog now, man. It didn't do that when we were up there earlier.
What? It smells like dog?
Damn. It like, I get, like,
dude, I've been irritated the second we walked into this house.
But when me and him were up there earlier and the lights were going off on that steps, we didn't smell nothing. It would be shook. Go up there now.
I'm going to go see if there's an animal up there. We can make contact with.
I'll go with you.
Another trip back up these damn steps. I'm getting my exercise in for today.
Fuck these steps. At least I don't have a trip.
All right. Was this an animal that was running around through these halls? Is that why these toys went off? Yeah, wow, it did.
It's like something just pissed.
I think Frank pissed up here. he hiked his leg and hit the door.
Wow, that's really strong.
Yeah, dude, this really...
It's stronger than the one here.
I was telling Frank, it's getting colder here. If anything, that smell should be going down. Because you know how you go in places that are in like summer when it's real hot, it stinks.
Right. These go to the attic.
What about the down?
This
goes back down to... So that goes down to that store, to that room with all the stuff in it.
Right.
Up against the wall.
This is an old newspaper in the... September 7th, 1997.
I haven't been up in the attic. We just did a walkthrough and told us we could go up there and... up in, he said, if you go in.
Oh, what the fuck?
You've never been up there?
No.
Yeah, we're all, me, Vance, and Mark, we're going to the attic.
No, this shit is like.
You have to go to the right.
Go to the right, and there's that little cubby hole to the left.
It cuts off to the left.
This shit is tight. Just so you guys know.
See, that's why we made you do it. You're the youngest.
Hey, Vance, carrying a T5 up here.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's fine. It's all right.
I'm going to kind of clip in.
Here's the attic.
So if you go out, there's an area where you can stand up. You walk through.
Yeah, right there. Bro.
Lord knows the last time.
I'll be in there.
All right, now this is dyed.
Let me change this battery out. What the hell was that?
Me.
You smell that?
Yeah.
Are you upset that we're here?
I just caught a couple orbs.
If you're here, can you make the toys go off again, please?
Nice orbs. I'm capturing all kind of orbs here in the stairwell. Nice.
Talk to us, please. We mean you no harm or disrespect.
These orbs am I capturing, are these the souls that are left behind this house? If they are, make these electronics go off for us, please.
You got a beautiful house here. Are you going to upset that they're going to fix it up? Are you upset that the people who lived here did not? I'm out in the middle of the hallway, right? You see me.
All I'm capturing is orbs. I want to capture a figure. I want to see somebody. What happened?
Are you all at peace?
I'm capturing a ton of orbs standing here on the stairwell. Tons of them. They're everywhere. We need definitive answers that you are still here with us. Touch this equipment for us, please.
Can you hear Steve talking?
There's a device right by Frank's feet. Go touch it.
Steven. Can you name everybody that's here? Investigating. Ghost? What about ghost?
Is there ghost here? If there's ghost here, touch this equipment.
William, are you here?
Mark's drill scam's dead. I have no idea where Mark and Vance went to.
What are you standing here filming? Like the table? Well, but you're having it sitting with all those tools. Dangling.
He said we could take it.
I know.
Need a water?
Yeah, you want a bottle of water? It's right here.
I got a cold one.
Oh, good. Oh. I said I want this water can.
Oh.
And I want this tray. I don't know what I'm going to do with it.
They got some nice stuff here.
That tray?
Yeah.
Can go on the sewing machine stand.
That's big. But it would work.
It would work.
What tray?
That thing is huge.
That's what I just said, it's huge.
But yeah, no, that can go on.
How much should he want for that, though?
No, he said we could take it.
We take it.
He said anything in this pile you could take.
Yeah, it's covered in fucking animal hair.
You'd have to clean that off really good.
Yeah.
Hold on. Watch yourself, Frank. Well, it's all over. I don't want
to. You're like, ugh, it's all over.
Did Vance leave?
No, him and Mark went somewhere.
Oh, look up in the attic.
It's all over. I'll still take it. Unless you want to leave it.
No, we can take it. Now you just see.
I don't want to put it in my car.
You just see all the dust now from me doing that.
I know.
Yeah. What you ought to do is put that tray over here with your thing, with the awl, because you're coming to get that, right?
Well, yeah. Yeah. Put it on top.
There we go.
I'm for real getting ready to go, though.
Are you?
Yeah.
Okay, babe.
But I wanted to get a picture of everybody. But I don't know where the fuck everybody went.
Well, Mark and them's in the attic.
Me. Put this down. I'll put this right here. And
I'll give him that here so we can get a picture together.
Yeah.
Get a flashlight.
You want to take mine?
Yeah. Just stay right here.
Hurry. Hurry. Hurry up, yo. Will you roughly through from?
Can you take that with you if you go?
Oh, yeah.
I'm thinking clean up for Sebastian.
Yeah.
Thank you. If I'm wearing Mark Allen, you know.
Yeah. Come on, throw it in the trunk.
What if they have cars in there?
Yeah, because I'm taking that over.
Huh?
I'm taking a water can to the
game. Wow. These people got out of here fast, didn't they?
Yes.
How much sale?
What are they doing?
Up in the attic doing spirit box. I told them that.
Well, I'm gonna go outside, back to the car, because I'm freezing.
Okay, right.
So, whenever they're done and they come back, you come outside and get a picture.
Okay.
I found that. Mommy's gonna take it with her and I'm gonna take it home.
What?
I'm gonna get home.
Nice.
Tonka toy.
All my batteries are dying.
Already?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know why this is baseline at orange.
It's staying orange too. Again, every time I turn it on.
Right. Follow my voice.
Yes.
Sorry about that. No. Al, did you hear that? What is it?
I was taking photos. Damn, I'm sure I have a bad
attitude. Sick. Is it?
Yeah, we took pictures.
Did you get anything?
Personal experience, that's it.
I'm going to leave this sitting right here.
This is what it's like. Can you believe that's up there? You crawl through there, you come out, and that's what it is.
Wow.
I saw. Okay.
Wow.
That's up there. Vance was down here talking. He was just talking to me about something. I saw a shadow about as tall as this door, maybe about as high as this whole wall here, go from here to the left, and it disappeared right past this corner. Like it was just a form that just casually just manifested and walked over.
Wow.
And the thing is, I took a photo right around that time. And I was like, shit, I would have just been on video instead. I think that was it, the photo.
And I may just be sketched out, but when you were doing the radio and you asked us to say one of our names, I swear I heard my name.
What the hell is back in there?
Want to blow that picture?
What is that black form that's like peeking out? It looks. Yeah, it's got like a square shape to it. I'll have to take more. Well, I left the camera up. Is Emily already?
No, she's right out here.
Okay. No, it just looks like it.
I was doing that.
Can you imagine that's up there? You got one in every guest.
Yeah, that's a nice room, too.
The picture doesn't even do it justice. It's big. And then that cubby to the left? Wow. I took a picture. It has a draw.
Yeah. You're
right.
Damn.
Yeah, it's literally like 2 degrees over there. That's it.
Who has good data plan? You want to go live on YouTube?
I told Mark I'm nauseate, man. Real nauseate.
Oh, fuck.
You see, it looks like a kid.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Look at the eyes on it.
Yeah.
Damn.
What happened?
No, I was showing that photo from the lighthouse. The creepy.
spirit looking.
I used to be a skeptic.
Yeah.
Well, I started out as one too. My sister got me into this.
I'm going to go upstairs.
I had some weird stuff.
Did these guys make some noise for us? Yeah.
I was pushing the bounds of my physical capabilities. I just find that so amazing. That doesn't even make any sense. As you can see,
interesting tree.
Terrible.
Really?
Yeah.
I gotta check mine. See if mine is still going.
What's that?
I didn't see the old ceiling.
Yeah.
Mine's still going.
Nice. Fuck, it's cold as balls up here, dude. Discs.
Okay.
It'll pop up. Dude, my battery's dead. Dude, all my cameras are dead.
Funny, something that's up. I mean, even with it being cold, it still shouldn't be. I never even noticed this was a mirror. Oh, you know what? I gotta get out.
Thank you. Dude, all my fucking equipment is dead.
What?
Yeah, dude, your trail cam's dead.
I saw that. Which makes absolutely no sense.
Mine's still going.
Could it be because of how cold it is?
It could be.
Affected a little bit, the batteries. Not that much. I mean, the trail cam doesn't make any sense because those are meant to be.
Yeah, trail cam. You put those outside.
What about the camera over here in the corner?
Dude, all the tapes are, I don't got no more tapes on me. Honestly, I don't.
Is that still running?
Hold on, this one we'll do right now. This is crazy. That's me grabbing a REM pod. I'm going to try to see if this children in this room will play with it. If there's any kids in here, we got some devices on the floor that you can touch. If you can see the lights, come over and touch them, please. They go back up in the attic.
Yeah.
We are not going to hurt you in any way. We just want to see if you're playful. If you're curious, there's green and yellow lights on the floor. But there's a device right next to it. You can go over and touch it. And it will have red, yellow, green, and blue lights on it. You can go touch that for me, please. I'd appreciate it. We got devices all over the house. That was a nice orb. Can you shut this door? It's in the bedroom. Can you shut it for me, please? You hear Frank over in the master bedroom. That's Bob's room. Bob, can you hear my voice? How did you pass away? Bob, if you can see this, you can touch that for me, please. Cold. And I don't want to say this is a complete bust because we don't know, but I mean, we've had a couple experiences with the cat toys going off on the steps, going up towards the attic. We was outside for a while, you know, stuff could have happened for a reason.
Yeah.
We just don't know. At least we got to come here and be here in his house.
Oh, yeah.
Just because the history was so deep.
You know, I gotta say, we've been very lucky, because every place we went, we caught something.
Right.
Doesn't mean tonight, maybe we did, maybe we didn't. You know, it's bound to happen.
Right.
You know? It's bound to happen.
Right. Just, I mean, I just like the history of his house.
Yeah, we're doing what we like to do, so, you know, it's not really, I mean, yeah, it's not like a bummer, you know, so I'm doing what we like to do.
Right.
What gets you excited is the evidence, you know what I mean?
Right.
But we got a lot of stuff to go through, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I got, I think, at least three, 2.5 hours of disc footage.
Mine's still running.
Yours is running. I mean, I know this camera ain't probably pick up much. I mean, I've been holding it the whole time. A bunch of orbs, like big ones too, like just like floating around, like hovering.
This is weird.
Yeah.
It's like, this is stuck on yellow.
Right.
Like, I don't understand. Yeah, I mean.
This house is filled with energy. Like, a lot of people died in this house, a lot. But I don't understand why both K2 meters are stuck in yellow.
And they're not answering you, you know what I mean?
Right. Like, I just want to see this REM pod go off with my own eyes. Like, it's in between the child's room and Bob's room. Like, if you could just get it to go off for once.
Is this Bob's room or in?
This is Bob's room, yes. And this is William Penn's room. William Penn, if you're here with us, there's a device between your room and the kids' room. Can you go over and touch that, please?
Are you here near me, Mr. William Penn? Can you make this? No, go past yellow. It's stuck on yellow. Can you give me a glimpse of another color? Okay, I guess you're trying to communicate with me. I mean, you're making the yellow kind of like flicker.
I'm gonna take us downstairs, see if there's anything downstairs that's gonna be popping. I'm gonna set this device right here, right on that chair. You can come down and take a rest. Come sit on that chair.
Are you shutting devices off? Are you killing batteries?
If that's what you're doing to all these devices, I mean, I don't think that's fair. So Frank's battery's dead. Is there anything you got to say to us in here? Do not be shy. Look how old this door is. That's beautiful though. Very old. But yeah, do not. If you can hear my voice, make a knocking sound like this. Can you do that for me, please? There's a lot of wood in this house. Do you want me to show you how this device works that's sitting on this chair? You come over to it, and you just put your hand by it, and it'll go off. See how it went off? Do that for me, please. Yours is dead.
Huh?
Yours is dead.
Did it?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, it went to green upstairs. Just to green the yellow and I was talking. And I feel real nauseated, dude. Like I keep getting a nausea feeling. And I come down right through the doorway there and the fact that, look.
Right.
See?
Like it's pulsating. Like it wants to get stronger.
Yeah.
If there's something following Frank around, make it glow red. Because you're strong enough to make it glow orange. Make it glow red.
Just one time. Is it because you're a child that you can't make it go red? You don't have all that energy to do that. If you're a child, make it go back to two greens.
I mean, there's orbs everywhere in this house. Like, I'm catching them.
Are you a child slave?
Are you a servant to the Townsend family?
Hmm.
Look at that. So are you serving?
Are you a servant to the Irish family?
Are you a servant that was treated well? Okay, now that's what we're gonna do. Yellow means good, you were treated good. If not, take the yellow lightly away. Make it go away lightly. So you were treated good, okay. Do you miss the old times?
I feel like something just wants to peek around the corner.
Right.
Like, no, just like, I just keep panning around. Like, I just feel like something just like might just like show its face and turn back. You know what I'm saying?
Well, you walk away, look at this. Do you want Steve to stay here? Well,
I'm here. I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere.
Do you like Steve? Do you like me?
I got my device too. It's only on green, which is crazy because everything else has been yellow.
If you like us, make it go yellow real bright, please. Thank you. Thank you.
We haven't caught no red yet.
If
nope.
You think that we're being respectful, make it go real yellow, please.
Oh man, this is still on. Any. I'm gonna leave this up here on the mantle. See, now this is baseline is single green. If anybody comes see this green dot.
Look at this. I walk over here with you. Two greens.
Right. There's a lot of energy in them parlors over there. Can you show yourself for me, please? Show yourself in this mirror. If you can see me through this mirror, make it glow red. Who did the architecture in this house? Mrs. Irish, did you put these mantles in? They're beautiful. Were you proud of your boys going off to the Civil War and fighting for?
There we go. Can you make it go to yellow, please?
Well, while Mark and Vance are up in the attic powwowing.
Being here.
Recording too? Making a video?
Yeah. If you want us to leave, make it go to yellow.
It is so cold in here. Wow. There's the servant steps going up. Be careful. Go upstairs and see what Mark and Vance are doing up here in the attic. What? I was just right below you. Yeah, you down here knocking drywall down. Anything up here?
Getting some of the... Something's playing with the dowsing rods up here. Hasn't been anything ironclad like definitive, but... Keeps pointing to, I keep getting the rods pointing to where I saw that shadow.
Yo. Your music box just went off. Frank's up here? No, Frank's not up here.
I'm up here.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, why?
Okay, I was like, I just heard the music box go off. I didn't know you was
up there.
Mark and they're messing with the dowsing rods up there. It is frigid, dude. But this place is, I mean, this is a beautiful place, though. It is. Like, ceilings, all 10 beautiful artwork. Start taking. Oh, man. I'm going to go back and wash this.
Why?
Because something orange just popped up in the middle of my screen. Down here at the bottom of the steps.
Really?
Yeah, I just seen it. It was like 1 hour and 27 minutes in. Can you make that go orange again? I mean, can you make that orange light glow again? I caught it on video. I want to see it again, and I've seen it with my own eyes. If you're trying to manifest, please do so, so we can capture you on video. I want to see what you look like. Come walking in front of me. Am I blocking you from coming up the steps? Don't let me block you. That's Mark's Paralight right there. There's devices that you can touch around this house. There's equipment that we can use. To let us know that you're still here with us.
My son is shut off.
What's that?
My video is shut off.
Going down the steps. I'm trying to figure out what that orange ball was that was down here.
There's a lot of orbs in here, dude.
I know there is. There's a ton of orbs. I'm still trying to figure out what that orange ball was here at the bottom of the steps.
Really?
Yeah. It was right here. It was like right here. It couldn't have been from no window because it was too low. I watched it. Is this Mark's EM pump? No, it's his REM pod. That's Mark's REM pod. Yo. Ta-da! Yeah.
Oh.
Taking this into the parlor. I'm gonna sit this right here, right next to the K2 meter. See if anything happens. Can you come touch these devices for us, please? Right here, this green dot will make these go off. Please do that. It's not hard to do. Can't be afraid either. I'll get tired. What time is it? Here, I can see. Just
11 o'clock, I think. And in the corner?
Yeah, it's 11 o'clock. I mean, I think we're going to wrap it up soon. We'll talk to Mark about it. There ain't much going on. You know what I'm saying? We tried. I mean, we captured a couple things, you know. But... you're a knucklehead. But I'm glad we're in this house, though. I'm glad we got to be in here. Just to experience it. And,
Shame they don't have a picture of what it used to look like, man.
Right.
In here, you know, like on the mantle or something.
Right.
That would be beautiful back in the day. I mean, if you don't have that, imagine what it would look like if it was all, like, you know, done up.
Right, like look at this marble, dude. Like that marble is just outstanding.
Yeah, it's beautiful, man. Dude, there's no way I can crawl back in there.
No, I don't even want to crawl back there, to be honest. Probably like 10 minutes. I'm gonna see if Mark wants to wrap it up. Start wrapping it up. Cause he gotta drive us back, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I am going to go downstairs to the basement though and record down there for a couple minutes. I don't think I've ever been down there yet while I'm recording.
What are you doing?
I'm probably going to take a stroll down to the basement real quick.
You got something down there?
No, I don't got nothing down there. But I don't think I've recorded. This is their scrap room right here. Yeah. We're going down to the basement. It's a mess down here, but what we come to expect for an old house. This brick work down here in the basement is pretty awesome. But the guy from the Historical Society, he don't know what this means. It's like this pattern right along the floor.
Let me see something. Here we are in the basement. Wow, look at all them orbs.
Yeah, there's a bunch of orbs down here. A lot of dust too, but...
Yeah. What's back here? These steps here go up?
Yeah, they go up. See, it's a mess back there.
That was the basement, people. What's this here?
This servant's
stairs. Oh, that's the attic, ain't it?
Yeah, it goes all the way up to the attic, yeah.